Lemon is rich in vitamin C, which helps to reduce any type of pigmentation and dark spots, whereas mint is always famous for its cooling properties. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and this is the second day of review week. In this video I will be reviewing the lime and mint face wash by Roop Mantra. But before starting the video, if you have not watched the first video of this review week, then do watch it. I will leave the link in the description box. So this is the lime and mint face wash by Roop Mantra. This retails for 83 rupees and you will get 115 ml of the product. Now the packaging is the usual tube packaging with the image of the lime and mint on the front side. So this is in gel texture and you can smell the lemon out of it. It does not lather up a lot. You need to splash some water and apply the face wash. Wash it off after 1 minute, followed by a toner and a moisturizer. People dealing with dark spots and pigmentation can definitely go with this face wash. You can see the results after 10 days of regular use. You can buy this from a local store or even online on Amazon. I will leave the link in the description box, so do check it out. So on the back side of the tube, you can see the ingredient list, which includes tulsi, aloe vera, lime and mint as the main ingredient. It does contain preservatives. So this contains lemon peel, which is high in vitamin C, and vitamin C helps to reduce any type of pigmentation and dark spots on your face, which makes your skin even tone. This contains tulsi also, which is antibacterial and antifungal in nature, which helps to prevent acne. It is also anti-inflammatory, which treats redness or any type of skin irritation. So this also contains mint, that is pudina, which has a small amount of vitamin C, phosphorus and magnesium. It also has salicylic acid, which helps to loosen out your dead skin cells and keeps your new skin cells healthy. So due to the presence of mint, when you apply this face wash, you will feel a tingling sensation, that is the cooling down of your skin. If you feel a burning or a heat in your skin, you can definitely go with this face wash. So this will immediately cool down your skin. So on the back side of the tube, it is clearly written that this product should be only sold if prescribed by a medical practitioner. But if you want, you can definitely go with this product. So this was all for this video. I hope this video was helpful and informative for you. If you liked it, then do share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Till my next video, take care and bye bye.